cameos from flower. All of you know, last time we had studied the classification. It was cryptogams and phanerogams. Under phanerogams, we had angiosperms and gymnosperms. And we know the difference between the. Under this, we are going to study the typical angiosperm flower. The concept is, this typical angiosperm flower, we call it as a modified shoot for the sake of reproduction. Now let us study what are the various parts of this typical angiosperm flower. All of you know it has a stalk, and that stalk we call it as a pedicel. The tip